Alright, we're back in Proto-Destroying, and I should have noticed the room's school because there's a hidden area up here. With Metroids. Obviously now. Is there a brown door up here? Because if there is... Oh, wait, there's a missile expansion. Oh, I thought there'd be a door. Maybe they... Well, I'm not done with this room yet, so there might be something more. There's also Metroid! That was way too close. Way too fucking close. And we're too far from a door. And I really don't feel like using my power bombs. Well, actually, I got plenty of power bombs, but it takes a while to do that trick. I wouldn't really call it trick, I just call it routine. Right, all the way to the top. There's the door, but I gotta get back up to there. Wow, that looks graphically bad. Oh, shit, okay. Let's not scroll the screen yet. Okay, that was really close. Whoa. Holy shit on ice! Can we say overkill? Okay, yeah, enemy overkill. Overdoing it? Probably. Alright, into this room. Great, enemies I can't kill. That's what I don't need. Ow. That do a lot of damage, too. These are all pass-throughable. Okay, I'm going up then. Enemies I can kill, thankfully. Don't tell me this is a maze of all- Hey! Yes, it's a maze! A maze I gotta- Hey, what's up here? Forget the maze, what's up here? Oh crap, it's one of these rooms. Strange, usually you go down, not up. There's an item up here. A missile expansion, yay! Do we go from here again, I guess? Is it an opposite day? Yeah, apparently it is, because we're going up still. Okay, that way leads to that elevator, but there's looks like there's an extra area to the left. Actually, let's see where that elevator leads out of curiosity. Because I'm curious. And there's, I think there's something back there. Hold on a second. Oh, wait, shit, can't go back. And I didn't save either. And fuck, get off me! Oh well, I'm going out anyways then. Well, let's see what's over here first. So it looks like I went out to another exit only. I am doing good at finding these exit only routes. Oh wait, whoa, I got the missile. I thought it was still over to the left. There's something else down here. There's another path going down. So I'm not at the bottom of the room. Hey! I'll take that! You can't have too many super missiles, especially when up for the upcoming Batwoon battle, which is going to be a pain in the ass. But I think that's after Dragon, now that I think about it. Either way, I'm going out. Up the elevator, which is apparently one way. Where? I don't know. I do not know where this elevator leads right now. In reality, I'm trying to find my way into the part, deep part of Turian, or Proto-Destroying, not out. They're still stuck on me, and I'm going up the elevator slowly. What a strange... Where are we at? Oh, we're up here. I guess this part of... This is Criteria-ish area. I get a feeling there's something hiding here, but there might not be. Ah, so this is where we get dumped off at. Here. Interesting. Oh, now we gotta work our way back to Porto Turin again. Laissez. In fact, you don't need to watch me do it, so I'll be back in a moment. Welcome back to Underwater Porto Turin, where we'll hopefully get somewhere further than we have so far. This time we're not gonna go up there, but it looks like there's another room over there. I'm sure there's no other way. Oh wait, you're just the red one. Never mind, I was gonna say. If you were pink, I'd be more scared, but you're not. I'm actually kinda glad I really have this item right now. Here we go. Or not. Oh, that's cheap. Any way up here from here? Yeah, I figure not. Let me cheat. Oh, it looks like this isn't the right way either! Aha, I gotta slip under you, which you're in the way. You also suck. Oh, is this not the right way? Oh, let's go down here. Down in the under... Oh, God. So I'm going out this way now. Oh, I know this room. There's a special upgrade hidden right below here, where all those little blue pipes connect down there. We'll be getting that later, though. Just a little later. Actually, I really don't know how much later, but later. Yoo-hoo, anything hiding here? No? Don't think so. Did we go down there? I think down might be... Well... Let's shoot for down here. Hey, what's with this? Oh, it's just a dead... Wait, did I see something down there? Just shoot a block or something. Oh my dear God. Why is there acid down there? Oh God, acid. Who saw this coming? Because I really didn't see this coming. Not me, not at all. We've got gold-colored scree or silver scree or whatever you want to call them. Silver claws, gold body, I don't care. Hey, more of the glowy purple area. Is that water down there? Looks like poison to me. Well, as long as it's not killing me, I really don't care. Still, I kind of like this nice little special effect type thing. Okay, I'm going across the spikes pit. Oh, okay, I missed. I'm not dead, but I missed. Ow, more spikes. Screw you. Useless space pirate crappy crap. Alright, yeah, I don't think there's anything up there. Oh, great. More fun with these guys. Isn't this... There's hidden routes over there. There's gotta be hidden way, right? Oh, maybe it's just past you. Oh, hey! I slipped right through there. Never mind. This sucks. Must be a breakable path through here, then. Okay, what's the big idea? What's going on here? Seriously, what am I supposed to... Oh, am I supposed to go up there, maybe? I really don't know. Where do I go? I don't know how to get up there. Although that wasn't visible either. Yeah, some of it's not showing. I gotta stop, so I'll be back in a moment.